Please don't take this gon' wife him. He one knife him. I never listen, no. I should've figured though. All that shit you was spittin', so unoriginal. But it was you, so I was with it. Then to tell you the truth, wish we never did it. Cause I usually do stick to the business. But you came out the blue, then you just flipped it. Goddamn, baby, my mind's blown. Be forgetting you live in a different time zone. Think I know what this is, just the time's wrong. Yeah, I know what you did, but baby, I'm grown. And my love is patient and kind of shit. This is where we could build new different types of shit. You was really the realest, wouldn't be fighting it. I think your pride is just in the way.
Everyone, it's Dom the Tastemaker and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, you guys, I did a review for Jurly She Hair, and I know you guys probably heard of that company before because they typically specialize in like clothing, but they also have hair, and it's kind of like a hidden gem in my opinion. Now, I have reviewed their curly hair before, and honestly, you guys, they have really good hair, like on the low. Like, that's why I say it's like one of those companies that's just like, it's a hidden gem when it comes to the hair, because the quality of their hair is actually a lot better than a lot of other companies that I have reviewed for before. And you know what, it's been a minute since I went crazy on the baby hairs, like really showed y'all what I can do. So today I kind of did, you know, a little bit of extras with my baby hair, and I left this center section just kind of free to do what it pleases, and then this side. But the reason why I did go crazy with the baby hair is just because the lace wasn't quite melting the way I wanted it to. And like even right here in the center section, like you can see like a line, and at first you can see that all the way across. Like you guys saw when I took off my silk scarf, like it was melted, it was looking great, but you can also see like a line everywhere where I cut the lace at. So in order to mask that, I did do, you know, a lot of baby hair just to cover that up. Now the hair is still currently wet. You guys know typically I like to come back once once the hair has dried to show you like the true texture of the hair, show you know what it's giving. But this is currently what it's looking like, and the curls are so beautiful, you guys, because it looks really pretty like while it's wet too. Like I just couldn't wait, like I was a little bit anxious. This is a 13x4 lace front unit. In my opinion, I feel like there could be a little bit more space on the sides for parting. Like I definitely hit tracks pretty soon. I was to show you guys, this is where the tracks start on the side. You see? So that's why I say it's like not a true 13x4 unit, but I still like it nonetheless, and I still was able to work with it. But I will say, I would just say if you are going to do a side part, you just can't do a deep side part. So I just did a flip over chain. So this is 180% density. I will pull all the hair up front just so you guys can see. So this is all of the hair up front. This is 180% density. Now typically you guys know the standard density is 150%. So this is just a little bit thicker. And this is the thickest density that they carry. But some units do go up to 250% density depending on the company. I will say though, the thicker the wig, just understand you're going to have to pluck a lot, okay? You're just gonna give yourself a lot more work. But 180 is great. So I do currently have this unit in a 24 inch, and I will show you guys where it's hitting me, but you guys can kind of see like in the front like where it's at. So it's like right here at my chest, and you guys can really see how pretty those curls are. It's like mid back, honestly. It's not really that long. Even though it is a 24 inch, it's not like the longest 24 inch, but obviously that's because the hair is curly. So it does lose a couple of inches because of that. But I don't know, you guys, do you guys feel like this is 24? This is more so like 22, but if you stretch it, you know, they usually go by the stretch length. If you stretch it, to me, it just gives like a cute full 22. So yeah, guys, that about wraps up today's video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. I want to give a big thank you to our sponsor, Jurly She Hair, for sponsoring today's video and sending over this beautiful unit. Of course, I have to thank all of you guys for stopping by on my channel, showing me so much love and support. And I will see all of you beautiful people in my next one. Bye.